Hi! In this quick tutorial, we're going to set up something simple but very, very practical. We're going to be setting up a cleanup bin in Spring. So, in order to create a cleanup bin, we have a few options. We can implement the disposable bin interface, and that's going to give us the destroy method where we can basically hook up our custom destroy logic, our custom shutdown logic. We can use the pre-destroy annotation out of Java EE, and we can wire in custom logic when the context destroys that particular bin. Or we can use the XML configuration option, and we can use the destroy method attribute. So we definitely have a few good options. Next, we're going to be looking at a practical example, and we're going to have a custom executor wired into our application, and we need to clean up. Basically, we need to shut down the custom executor when the application shuts down. And we're going to make use of the disposable bin option because in practice, this is one of the simpler options to use. Okay, first, let's have a look at this executor that we are defining here in the core configuration. So this is a simple thread pool executor, and we are defining this in the configuration as a bin. So, of course, when the context gets shut down, we will need to shut down this executor ourselves because Spring will not shut it down for us since this is a custom bin we're defining here. Okay, so now let's actually get started on the cleanup bin. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to make it a component. We're then going to make it implement the disposable bin interface, and we're going to start implementing the destroy method here. First, let's log some simple logging output here. We're simply going to be marking the start of the cleanup process and, of course, the end of the cleanup process. We want to be able to track this and see it in the log as the application gets shut down. Okay, so now we simply inject that executor service that we want to shut down. So we're going to auto-wire the executor service. And finally, now we can actually perform the cleanup logic. So we can shut down the executor service via this cleanup bin, and we can make sure that this actually does get shut down now when the application actually starts shutting down. Okay, let's run the application and let's see how this cleanup bin actually runs in practice and how the executor service is actually shut down when the application shuts down. So we're going to first start. Okay, now that the application is started, let's go and shut it down. And there we go. We now have the application log on shutdown, and we can see the cleanup bin starting the shutdown process and then finishing the shutdown process here. So there we go. A simple but highly practical bin to hook into your application and make sure you're cleaning up all of the resources that need custom cleanup when shutting down your system. Okay, this has been a short but hopefully very practical video. If you want to get this type of highly focused tactical video, go ahead and sign up to the channel.